A band from Adelaide. Again, we've gone to Adelaide, our second band tonight from South Australia. Well, they're going to play a programme. Originally the band was formed in 1977, but the present conductor, James Dempsey, has been with them for 2 years. And incidentally, many of you, the local people here, may know him because he was originally a Brisbane boy. Anyway, they have got their own compere, Denis Sheridan, who will tell you about all the music. And so all we have to do now is to introduce the band conducted by James Dempsey.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to our part of the concert. Well, we began with music from the Royal Fireworks by George Frederick Handel, written for King George I as accompanying music whilst watching the fireworks sky show in 1738. Now, we enjoy playing all kinds of music, from Handel to Gershwin to Michael Jackson, as you'll see and hear in the next 20 minutes. We stay in England and move to the court of Queen Victoria for some music of Sir Edward Elgar. His repertoire was vast, and his most famous piece was the Enigma Variations. We play for you now Nimrod from the Enigma Variations by Sir Edward Elgar.
Get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the notes I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'cause I'd left that girl so many times before. By the time I'd make her perfect, she'd be working. Ipswich, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out loud. She'll cry just to think I would really, really leave her. I've left that girl many times before. She didn't know I would really go.
And the pen of Jim Webb. Now, we've got some very talented arrangers here tonight. Yes, and Geoff Meikle, this particular number. It's from a film of the same name. It's a very exciting arrangement, La Bamba. Geoff Meikle, as arranger. Could you stand up here? Sure. Of course, it's typical for an arranger to give himself a solo. No one else would. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the 1989 Brass Band Championships and Concerts are nearly over, and we've had a great time. We've had some marvellous friendships, great fellowship. As a matter of fact, we were an impromptu entertainment corps band for Camp Coolalinga at Mudgery Bar, just for a little while, caught up there. But the reason we're all here is for the national championships is our universal love for brass bands and band music. The one piece we haven't done tonight is music written for brass band. And so we conclude with something that epitomizes what we and all bandsmen are all about. So from the pen of Cyril Jenkins, the most famous piece of all, and we believe it really is, Life Divine.
Thank you.